This is a D major triad, but we're not going to play D in the bass, C and G instead to get this sound. Let's learn together on highguitar.com.